This has got to be the end. Whoa! All right, we got to be close to the end now. Anyway, that kind of set the tone for the year, him wanting to jerk off and me kind of being in the way. I wonder if the words meow will hurt. Probably. Let's find out. Oh no! They're just like, meow meow, motherfucker! I should do more I know I do stories before, but I haven't... I usually do them in separate videos.
That wasn't even that interesting, no offense, but...
Well, of course it's not interesting! It's about my roommate wanting to jerk off! It's not a lot I can do on a story time for that, though. Be like, well, one time my roommate wanted to masturbate. So he had me go play in the snow. The end. You know, you really can't make a story time out of that. Alright. So they're gonna bomb the bridge. That's fine. Last defense. Is it now? Well, you're in a lot of shit. If I can reach you, you are so... dead. Okay, well, at least I'm getting the feeling that we're close. I mean, it's the feline elite, the last defense, they're running out of ammo. I dodged that laser like a boss. Anyway, you know what? Fine. You tell an interesting college story.
Built a snowman. That was about it. Nothing really that interesting.
You are quite literally... one of the most boring people I've ever met. I need more friends in my life, and I need to stop falling in the fucking lava. I go too soon. I go in way too soon, and I jump the...
accelerates too.
Nah, it's just the timing is weird.
Yeah, but the platform, like, just suddenly moves really fast.
No, it doesn't. It's at the same pace.
Well, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Watch it next time.
Fine. I will watch it next time. Meow, meow, motherfucker. All right. Now see, it's moving at the same fucking pace. I was just able to catch it that time.
I could have sworn it was accelerating at the edges, but maybe not.
That's because you're a noob. And a ginger. Ha! I have breached your final- Whoa! I am not ready for whatever the hell that is. What the hell is that thing?
Nope, don't do it.
Oh boy. Let's let... cry havoc and let loose the dogs of war, I guess.
He's letting the cat out of the bag.
That was such a horrible pun. What the shit?
Cat fun.
Yes. I'm not even sure if I'm damaging it.
I don't think so.
Whoa.
I feel like it's gonna shoot lasers.
Yep! Laser! Hey, asshole, die! Look, I'm hitting it. I think so. Ha! I was hurting it, dick! Oh, and it dropped the bomb on me. Cool. Hearts! I'll take hearts.
I think that's the first time you've had health in the game.
Well, you mean aside from the checkpoints? Bring it on! Man. Must have rustled his jimmies. He is pissed! Man, that beeping is really starting to hurt my ears. Ah! Mind your tricks, bitch! Now give me a heart! That's right. I will bring that. I am going to demolish that pussy. Haven't said that in a long time. Have fun with that, visual viewers. Die, you fucking... Well, I think it's safe to say that I was ready for the giant cat fight. Ha! Interrupted your attack, you cocksucker! Ow!
I totally thought I was having a good time.
You... completely threw off my rhythm. Just had to say it! Yeah, I'll just jizz all over its face.
That's what it looked like flowers were doing all the time.
I was gonna win in the first try, but no, you just had to mess it up. Well, at least I know I don't have to jump. That was part of it. I thought I had to be jumping to hurt him, but now I can just do this. This makes it a lot easier. Maybe we'll get a story. What do you think?
I doubt it.
Likewise. Also, is it just me or is the laser going like meow?
No, that's, well, that's him before he shoots it, yeah.
He's going like meow. And he's gotta be pissed. I'm just blowing him to pieces.
Oh wow, you have 5 hearts now.
Oh, I didn't even realize those were stacking up. Holy shit, I am kicking this guy's ass. I'm willing to bet those lasers are instant kill, but I don't want to test that theory. Yeah! I will destroy that pussy. Ow. Whatever, I've got this. You can say, the cat's in the bag!
So, when I say it, it's a terror. He says it.
The cat's in the bag! Wait for it, wait for it!
It just ruined his own cat.
Yep, the cat's in the bag! And the bag's in the river! And he looks so happy. And what?! He becomes a cat! That's what this whole thing was about.
Look, he's evolving.
He wanted to become a cat. What the fuck was this shit?
Your completion total, 81%. I wonder if he went for 100%.
Don't care. I think they just... I don't know. I really don't know. I'm kind of disappointed. I was expecting more. Say love you. Alright. I'm signing off. This has been Let's Play Sylar vs. the Evil Mutant Cats. Surprisingly disappointed.
Disappointed!
I don't think they get the reference. See you guys next time.